fans for coming out today for our spectacular. This is our high school concert band. It'll be our last performing ensemble of the evening. We'll be playing Guardians of the Galaxy. We'll feature Marvel Studios Anchor, Hooked on the Feeling, Come and Get Your Love, Root Cocoon, Cherry Bomb, and Ain't No Mountain High Enough. This will feature soloist Julie Scarberry. And also will feature Eric Vermillion on drum set in the back. Those here.
Thank you.
So this year, like last year, we'll be awarding a student for the John Philip Sousa Award. The award, a little back history about it, is introduced in 1955 to honor the top student of the high school band, the John Philip Sousa Band Award. Recognized his superior musicianship and outstanding dedication. It was created with the approval of Helen Sousa Albert and Priscilla Sousa, daughters of the famous composer and band manager. This award last year was given to Sloan Shingleton, and there's a band plaque in our band room forever. She will be immortalized. And the new recipient of 2017 is Eric Vermillion. Our final piece is Moana on the Walt Disney soundtrack. Ethan Grace. Ethan, please stand. Ethan, come on. Ethan Grace tirelessly created this video to fit along perfectly with the music that we're performing. And he did a remarkable job, so I hope you enjoy. Thank you. Thank you. last year, we lost a teacher of Eileen Ruffin. She was the band director for 30-plus years. To honor her, we are presenting the Eileen Ruffin Memorial Scholarship. It's given to a student that has been in band for at least 3 years. This person embodies the strong attributes of a musician. The scholarship award is given to a student to remember Eileen's 30-plus years to the band program. The first recipient of this award is Alex Ward.
Vanilla and chocolate ice cream, so stop by and get some on your way out.